when the inventory is low. Hi, I'm Kevin Hunter, the Homework Guy, with the amazing Elizabeth here today for a quick video for anyone thinking they need to buy a new car either off a dealer lot or via factory order. Today's video is going to be short and sweet because much of the former wisdom that we've shared with you on how to save money on a new vehicle or a factory order, well, a lot of that right now is largely out the window.
It's sad but true. As everyone who follows the Homework Guy knows, we've been telling people that the current car market is very tough. It's a seller's market and prices are just very high. But for some of you, you have to buy a car right now and you think you want to go with a new vehicle. If that describes you, well, this video is for you.
Most of what we've taught you in the past with regard to rebates, dealer discounts, dealer invoice, holdback, timing, like end of the month stuff, etc. Well, not all of it, but most of it doesn't really apply to this car market right now. And if you're going to buy a new car or order one, expect to have to pull a decent amount of cash out of your back pocket. Yep. Even if you're financing, that's just how it is. Expect to pay more.
Well, that said, there are some things you can do to help make this process easier for you and help you capture what little savings there are to be had. Number one, know exactly what you want. If you're still trying to figure out what kind of car you want, you need to get it nailed down and know exactly what it is you want.
Number two, find a dealer who's willing to work with you and isn't trying to push or bully you. You're more likely to find a bit friendlier dealer by working with a dealer with more inventory on their lot. Yep. Remember how important that inventory is? Well, let's face it. If you're there talking to them about their last car, they will treat it like it's a piece of gold and they're going to charge you like it's gold. If they have a lot of inventory, it's likely they are high on the pecking list with the manufacturer and they feel more confident and secure about their inventory. So start there.
Number three, be patient. Be okay with it taking longer than usual. When your car options are reduced, you need to commit to giving this adequate time or you'll get a car you don't really like and you'll get even more hosed than you were already going to on this car deal. Yikes.
Ed, number four, be flexible. Have two or three color options that work for you, like gray, red, silver, blue, whatever your preferences are, but be flexible. I'd also say the same thing about specific trims. Slim pickings mean limited options.
If you decide you can't get close with what they already have on the lot, which is not much these days, well then, you're going to have to order. So follow everything we've already suggested and then take these additional steps.
There are things that you need to get in writing. They Yes. include a signed specification sheet on everything that your vehicle is going to be. Have the exact build sheet printed off for your vehicle and have it in your hand. Also, a signed pricing sheet, so you know exactly what you're going to have to pay. Have the out-the-door price, so there's no game playing at the end. And then, get a receipt for your deposit if one is required, and make sure it's refundable. Normal deposit, $500 to $1,000. It's very common. Interestingly, though, you can put it on your credit card, and here's why I'd say I'd do that.
Yeah.
If push comes to shove, canceling a charge on your card is a lot easier than asking for your cash back from the dealership.
Totally. Also get a time commitment for when your order is going to come in, 30 days, 60 days, or it could be unknown. If unknown, or even if it's not, set a time for updates on where your vehicle is at in the queue. The dealer generally knows something each week from the manufacturer.
Expect that there could be some delays as well. Things speed up, things slow down, happens all the time, and especially now. So be prepared to ride a bit of a roller coaster.
Hey guys, have yourself a fabulous day. We appreciate all of you and good luck.
Thanks everyone for joining us. You guys rock. I'm Kevin Hunter, the Homework Guy, here with the amazing Elizabeth.
We gotta go.